I am here to showcase some different culture of Assam. Today I am in a location where 30 jodis are getting knot. In the sense, you do not need to think that whether they are young. No, they are grand old people who are getting married. So why? The reasons are many, that the Pandit has said that when you married, there were no rituals, you haven't followed some kind of, you know, manners which are needed. So they have decided to remarry, and this, in this marriage, their children are not allowed. So let's see how does it look. Let's go.
So before getting married, they are praying God for the betterment.
One minute. Sabole uthai asu moi.
On the occasion of old people marriage, we the people of number 2 Saikia Chuburi are cutting vegetables like pumpkin, chili, onion and other vegetables.
And for this great grand marriage, these are the items they are trying to cook. So you can see here dali, which they are preparing now. And here different vegetables.
Soybean
neki.
Motor. Motor lagai de, switch lagai de.
Ya jolokia, papor.
Yes.
Rongala, rongala. Hey, nanan ta bibhinna dhoron hoy. Koise hoy na.
Bhai bura bura.
Bura biya.
Bura biya mane komti ho na ho bolu. Kyu 1 minute.
So after prayer, bride and bridegroom are coming out of prayer hall for performing yajna, or what we say, yajna.
Hindi mein bol bhi kuch bhi ho jayega.
Kya bolungi Hindi mein?
Raja ne waisa waisa bola. Khumet ko.
Namaste. Aaj mera bura biya hai. Aaj maine raat ne mera bura biya.
Kya bolungi? Kyu aaye se?
Aaye ulla na ki kum kino ka. Bolla. Bisha kam diya.
But in this, I guess around 28 jodis are getting married. But the thing is that when they married, they did not follow the rituals like yajna or the yajna, or what do we say, havan. So, but priest told that you need to follow, because if you don't follow this, your children cannot go through that marriage way. So they decided to remarry with the same wife. So that's the speciality. So priest is guiding them how to put this ghee on that, and he is guiding. As I said, 28 total number of 28 jodis are getting knot, so it is very difficult to accommodate all of them. So the remaining 14 members are praying in the prayer hall. So next they are needed to go outside for that ritual. So just it is a very simple, see, with one lamp and the you can see the roots of bamboo and other things. That's very simple. So as a gift for marriage, they are offering some cloth to all the bride and bridegroom. In the background, you were listening some songs, you are hearing some songs. Assamese marriages are incomplete without songs. So let's listen some song.
Ek dui ka lekhilu, ek dui ka lekhilu, bohut biya dekhilu, eke loge 29 khan biya hua eye pratham dekhilu. Eke loge 29 khan biya hua eye biya pota mohabul mate solai bul bul mate solai bul bul dada tuma mohabul utur bosar boya kol biya pota mohabul
ota go sa sa
Remaining 14 couples who were inside prayer hall are sitting here and they are following these rituals and all.
আজি আমাৰ বিভিন্ন ভাইকাসুৰে সমূহীয়া বিবাহত আহি তুমি যেনেদৰে আমাৰ সহায় সহযোগিতা কৰিলে তাৰ মই এখন আমি অসমীয়া সমাজৰ যিহেতু আমাৰ গামোচা এখনেই পৰম্পৰা সেয়ে মই এখন গামোচাৰে এটা মিছলা পাইছে আমাৰ
আপুনি কি খাই আছে নেমু টেঙা আৰু ভাত কেনেকুৱা লাগিছে ভাত আজিৰ ভাত বিয়া ভাত আপুনি প্ৰথমবাৰ খাই আছে আপুনি
ভাল লাগিছে
মানে বুঢ়া বিয়াত আপুনি প্ৰথমবাৰ খাই আছে আৰু বেলেগ বিয়াত আপুনি খাব পাৰে
প্ৰথম
কিন্তু কি আপোনাৰ অভিপ্ৰায় কি
মোৰ অভিজ্ঞতা প্ৰথম এনেকুৱা বুঢ়া বিয়া খাই আছো আগতে খোৱা নাছিলো ভালে লাগিছে বুঢ়া বিয়া খোৱা